welcome back everybody, Prestige here, and so many of you have been asking me my personal opinion on Battlefield Hardline. That's exactly what we're going to be talking about today. I got some Battlefield Hardline gameplay in the background for you, but first thing I want to say is this is primarily a Call of Duty channel, but that doesn't mean that I don't play other games. And I know that a lot of Battlefield fans that are watching this video right now are probably like, oh, Call of Duty player, stick to Call of Duty. Let me just put this out there really quick. I know that you have to play as a squad. I know that you need to call for ammo. You need to call for a medic. You need to call for repairs. I know that you need to play as a squad and play the objective. I understand that, and I get that part of Battlefield. And I think that there's nothing more rewarding in this world than teaming up with four of your friends and just putting together a crack shot team to just take over the entire battlefield. I love that. I think that's a great experience. And I love the fact that this is more team-oriented. And if you don't play the objective, you're not going to be as rewarded as heavily as you would in Call of Duty. So now that we're past that, hopefully all of you Battlefield fans can understand that, yes, I understand as well what it's like to be a Battlefield player. So with all of that said, I used to play a lot of Battlefield back in the day. Battlefield 4, I think we can all agree that there was some mistakes made. There was a really poor optimization for multiplayer on consoles and even on PC for Battlefield 4. But in the Battlefield Hardline beta, which is what you're watching today, I've actually had a lot more fun in just the short amount of time playing this beta than I have in the entirety of Battlefield 4. And I know that sounds really weird, but here's the thing. I really love the fact that there's more engagement with enemies, especially in the mode that you're watching right now. Hotwire is a fun, fast mode where you need to pick up marked vehicles on the map and drive around as quickly as possible in order to deplete your enemy's ticket count. Whoever ends up at zero is inevitably going to lose the game. But what is the game mode like? What is the game like? And I gotta say, I've only ever experienced a little bit of lag. Granted, this is a beta. I've expected to see glitches and little things like that happening, but for the most part, it's been pretty solid, and I've had a pretty solid experience. I think that one of the most rewarding feelings in this game is hanging outside of a car window and just blasting anyone that's in front of you, trying to stop the vehicle. If someone's in the street, if someone's in a helicopter, if someone's sitting up on a mountaintop, it is so rewarding to take a mini Uzi or an assault rifle and just blow them to smithereens as you travel by 80 miles an hour and just kill them immediately. And I love that, and I love that vehicles play a really big part in Battlefield, and it's almost different to me now. I have a better understanding of it, especially in this new game mode where the vehicle is everything. If you don't keep that vehicle, then you're not going to be able to win the game. So that makes it a lot more hectic when you know that you need to keep a vehicle. So if you have someone in the vehicle with you that can repair it while you defend it, I think that's great. And it's an awesome experience. So you have to have a wheel man. You have to have at least two defenders and one person that's going to sit there and constantly repair the vehicle over and over and over again. It is so much fun and it is a blast. I cannot tell you how many times I've taken a shotgun and blasted people in a drive-by. That's something that I'd never expected to do in Battlefield. And I think that it's so much fun considering that you can hang out the car window now, and it almost does give you that feeling that you're playing an over-the-top criminal show, like if you were to watch NCIS or something like that on TV. It's literally almost like that experience where you're a badass cop on the edge and you need to take out the enemies at any cost possible. And I think that that's so much fun. It is like a huge game of cops and robbers, literally. And the weaponry, everything just suits Battlefield. I think that it's great. Yes, there are some weapons that the police force uses that I may not agree with, but all in all, it actually is pretty standard for like military shooters and stuff like that. So I think that with the transformation that Battlefield's going through, with the transformation of Battlefield Hardline from what it was in previous betas to what it is now, it's a lot more enjoyable. I mean, still a lot of people say that it's a Battlefield 4 copy and paste, but if you're a fan of Battlefield, if you're a fan of that genre, of that gameplay, you're really going to love this. And I do too. Like, I really like this game. No, don't get me wrong. I enjoyed playing Battlefield Bad Company. I enjoyed playing Battlefield 3. But Battlefield 4 really made me lose all interest in the series, so I decided to hop into this beta, and it really did just pull me back in. So I'm actually really excited to see what type of changes that they make in this game. I really want to see what the story mode's going to be like, because like I said, it is similar to that over-the-top cop action that you would see in shows like NCIS or CSI, things like that. So I'm actually very, very interested in playing the campaign and actually getting my hands on the game when it finally does come out in March. So let me know what you guys think of the beta down below. below in the comment section. Have you played this yet? Have you given it a try? If you haven't, I highly suggest it. It's very, very fun. Try out Hotwired. That's what all this gameplay came from today. Also, I would really like to know what you think of the gameplay. I want to know if you thought it was entertaining. I wanted to know if you thought it was engaging. If that's the case, maybe I'll upload some in the future when the game finally does release. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Once again, if you did, make sure to click that like button down below. And do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.